disappointment lightly. The Council does not.
What's your name?
My name is Raz Al Ghul, and I'm greatly feared by the criminal underworld. The man who can offer you a path. The path of a man who shares his hatred of evil and wishes to serve true justice. The path of the League of Shadows.
We're keepers of the peace, not soldiers.
I wish that were so. Crime, despair, this is not how man was supposed to live. The League of Shadows has been a check against corruption for thousands of years. Every time a civilization reaches the pinnacle of its decadence, we return to restore the balance.
You refer to the prophecy of the one who will bring balance to the Force.
Yourself you speak of, or someone you know?
I'm here to ensure the League of Shadows fulfills its duty to restore balance to civilization. You yourself fought the decadence for years. With all your strength, all your resources, all your moral authority.
The dark side I sense in you.
What do you fear?
Fear is the path to the dark side. Fear leads to anger. Anger leads to hate. Hate leads to suffering.
But you are afraid.
You read the Bible?
What makes you think that?
Well, there's this passage I got memorized. Ezekiel 25:17. The path of the righteous man is beset on all sides by the inequities of the selfish and the tyranny of evil men. And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger those who attempt to poison and destroy my brothers. And you will know I am the Lord when I lay my vengeance upon you. That meant your ass. Maybe it means you're the evil man and I'm the righteous man. Or it could mean you're the righteous man and I'm the shepherd. And it's the world that's evil and selfish. But that shit ain't the truth. The truth is, you're the weak. And I am the tyranny of evil men.
Will not be denied.